Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to download and install 7GB on your Windows 10. So, to download 7GB, you have to go to this link www.7gb.org. This link is also given in the description too. You can find it there as well. Now, open your browser and go to the link. Here, you will see 7GB's official website. Now, to download this program, you have to click either of these links. One is for 32-bit and one is for 64-bit. So, if you have 64-bit operating system, then you can download 64-bit or you can also download 32-bit. It doesn't matter what file you are going to download because 32-bit and 64-bit are going to run in 64-bit operating system. On the other hand, 32-bit operating system cannot run 64-bit files, but it can only run 32-bit files. So, if you have 32-bit operating system, then you should only download 32-bit and not 64-bit. So, my system is 64-bit and so I will now download 64-bit for my operating system, but I can also download 32-bit. So, you can see my download has begun and in some moments it will finish. After you downloaded your file, you should open the executable file, which also means the program. So here, you can change your destination folder if you want to, but it should be better if it installs on its normal destination. So after that, you have to click install to begin the installation. Well, it took almost no time to be installed and you should have your 7GB installed on your Windows.